here it is, still one season of the ukulele, number 165, getting down to the wire, getting excited for 166. But this song needed to be done. Somebody said something about it, awaited, nobody's done it. Has to be done. It's an up song, so here we go. He was born in Oklahoma. His wife's name's Betty Lou Thelma Liz. He's not responsible for what he's doing, 'cause his mother made him what he is. And it's up against the wall, redneck mother, mother who has raised her son so well. He's 34 and is drinking in a honky-tonk, just kicking hippies' asses and raising hell. He sure does like his Falstaff beer. He likes to chase it down with that wild turkey liquor. He drives a 57 GMC pickup truck with a gun rack and a goat ropers need love to sticker. And it's up against the wall, redneck mother, mother who has raised her son so well. Well, he's 34 and is drinking in a honky tonk, just kicking hippies' asses and raising hell. M is for the mud flaps you bought before my pickup truck. O's for the oil I put on my hair. T is for T-Bird. H is for Haggard. E is for eggs. And R is for redneck. Who has raised her son so well. Well, he's 34 and is drinking in a honky-tonk. He's just kicking hippies' asses and raising hell. Yeah, it's up against the wall, redneck mother, mother who has raised her son so well. Well, he's 34 and he's drinking in a honky-tonk. He's just kicking hippies' asses and raising hell. That's it for 165. Can't wait for 166.